Sup, Trophy Hunters? King Superwoman has just signed in. And welcome to a review of Hazer PL. What the fuck is PL? Penis lover? That's fucking gay. Fucking faggot. Okay, well, anyways. Okay, alright. So, what I see here, it says no longer hunting. So, it looks like I'm too late to review you. But, I'm still going to give you a chance. I'm going to see what you're about. You were 58.71% and you hiding 50 trophies, so it looks like you really are done. So I'm gonna see what you got from here and just give you a rating and you can move on with your life. So let's see what you have or what you've been playing recently. Horizon Zero Dawn. Come on, if you can. Okay, Horizon. You've just been playing that. All right, so let's get started. Look at your list. So I see Alien Isolation to PS3, you got that done. Nice. You just need to finish the PS4. You have one more trophy to get left. Hopefully you can get that. Aliens vs. Predator. Almost done with that. Intercom Marines haven't even started yet. No One Alone in the Dark. Army of Two. Well, I don't know if I should check if you got the trophy or not, but at this point you're not hunting anymore, so it doesn't matter. Army of Two, Devil's Cartel, okay, cool. Anything else has Creed? The only thing you have is two. All right. Ew. But you almost have Brotherhood done. So I don't know what's going on with you right now. You kind of just look like you just really did give up, because it doesn't look like you boost or even trying to boost at all. Except, I mean, Brotherhood looks like you put in progress, but that's basically it. So let's keep going. Batman Arkham Asylum, nothing. All right. So you have some Battlefields, but no DLC. And you have Hardline, you even finished that. Bar Company, you don't even look like you even bothered with it. Bad Company too, okay. Doesn't seem to me that you type of guy who likes to play DLC at all. Beyond Two Souls, okay. Bioshock Infinite, you have that. That's the only Bioshock you have? That's kind of weird, but alright. Nothing, no Borderlands, no Brink, no Bulletstorm. I don't even know if you can still do Bulletstorm. Bully, Heaven. Oh, we found one person that hasn't done it now. Nothing on Burnout Paradise. Almost done with Call of Duty Classic. I don't understand. You get. What is this? You have World at War, but you can't get Classic? What is this? You get every single. Okay, well, this is something nice right here. You got every single Call of Duty game except Infinite Warfare, Black Ops 3, this is the PS4. You have the PS3? Black Ops 3? Damn, I don't even know there's DLC for it too. What the fuck? I thought it was just 100%. I thought it was just 100% and that was it. But Classic, almost done. Like, I don't know, man. As far as I know, you can look like you just clean your list up. Like, if you don't even hunt anymore, you might as well just finish your list. In honesty. But I see you with Catherine though. Okay. That caught me off guard right there. Nice. Crisis 2, halfway in there. Dante's Inferno, okay. You working on Darkest Dungeon. Dark Souls 2, nothing. Day of the Tentacle, of course. Above Dead Islands, okay. Oh, Dead Islands 2 off the record, alright. Nothing on Dead Space. Deadpool, okay. I don't know what's going on. 3. So you have. Oh, okay. So you have Dishonored. You finish all Dishonored. Just not the DLC on both. But it's whatever. Doom, alright. Drive Club. Drive Bikes. Okay. What the fuck? Is that really. If that's 31 out of 128. And that's what you get if you don't get any DLC. Holy shit, dude. That's the first time I ever see a Platinum with 26%. Wow. But Drive Club Bikes, okay. Nothing on Driver, Dying Light, alright. Everybody going to Rapture. Far Cry 3, Blood Dragon 4. Oh, you have Classic? Okay, so you get Classic, but not Call of Duty Classic. But you have Primal, so you're just missing 4 and 2, but it's no point. Fury. You have the Game of Thrones. This is the PS4, this is the easy one. God of War, so you have all God of Wars. Alright, cool. Just missing Remaster and the Vitas. That's it. But you have all God of War done. You have GTA 4 and 5. Okay, alright. Gone Home. San Andreas, alright. So anything you're missing is like Vice City and 3. Hitman, what you got? Blood Money and Absolution. Okay, at least you put some effort on Hitman. You got Heavy Rain. Don't want to skip that though. You're Working on Horizon. Nothing on Miami. You got I Am Alive. That's nice. That's cool to see right there. All Infamous. Okay. That's cool. Killzone. Oh man, you couldn't even go for two. You get 1-3 in multiplayer, not two or Shadowfall. Damn, dude. L.A. Noire. All right. Life is Strange. That's cool. You got both Life is Strange, Little Big Planets 1 and 3. That's it. Mafia 2. Okay. Max Payne 3. All right. That's nice. That's nice right there. So you do put some effort, at least. What was the other games I saw? Was it GTA? Yeah, GTA 4 and 5. Call of Duty Classic. Not Call of Duty Classic. I'm sorry. World at War. That's what I meant. And Catherine. Okay. You do have some impressive games here. I Am Bread. Almost done with that. If you can get that, that'll probably be a good thing. But I already skipped that. Let me see. Let me see. Let me see. Let me see. Where am I now? Okay, Medal of Honor. Almost done. I actually kind of want to see this. This is the one game I always want to see because I have it platinum. Warfighter. Okay, I don't understand. You have Warfighter, but you don't have the first one. It's like I don't know if Warfighter is harder than the first one, but okay, I guess. So you finally somebody with Metro. Shit, what, they got all three of them. Thank you. Yeah, Shadow of Mordor. Okay, I guarantee you're Kekton Midnight Club. Minecraft, all right. PS3 and PS4. Mirror's Edge, okay. That's good though. You got Mirror's Edge. Mirror's Still Suspects, too easy. Need for Speed, okay. Need for Speed Hot Pursuit, okay. DLCs, nothing on them. Rival Shift and the Run. Oh, you got the Run, okay. You just need to finish this. Like, just get the DLCs to complete, it and you don't have to worry about this anymore. If you no longer like trophy hunt like that, just finish. Just clean your list up, dude. Clean the list. Just get whatever you can finally get, and you don't even have to bother like dealing with this anymore. Especially if you requested a review. I don't even know if you even bother watching this at this point, but it's whatever. Okay, but I don't like this though. At least play the first prototype because I hate that. Race the Sun. All right. Deadlock. Okay, that's the only Ratchet and Clank platinum you got. That's respect right there. At least you care about Deadlock. But you got Red Dead Redemption. Nice. This is two year kicked. Rocket League, okay. So you have all three Saints Row. Okay, cool. Shank. You're almost done with Shank. What's going on with that? Sleeping Dogs, okay, cool. Sound Chase, PS4, PS3. Do you even get Vita games? Or you don't have Vita at all? Let's see, PS3 and PS4. I don't think you have a Vita. Okay, whatever. Alright. Oh yeah, you don't have Call of Duty the classified. That's what you're missing, but also for that. So let me see. Split. Oh, you got Split Second. Okay, Spec Ops: The Line. All right, Tabletop Racing, Tales of Borderlands, Tekken 6. Oh, you got Tekken. Okay, so you got Tekken Revolution. All right, I see. You looks like you're a big. I don't know. I don't want to say big Tekken fan. You don't have everything yet. Darkness 2. You got The Last of Us. PS3 and PS4, and you put progress on the PS4. All right, but just need to f just finish the. If you get the PS4 100%, at least get the PS3 100%. If it's like money issues about buying DLC, that's fine. 1886, so it's too easy. Whatever. Walking Dead, all right. No DLCs on it. Wolf Among Us. You only had the PS3, but then you stopped playing the PS4, and that's just recent too. What's going on here with that? But War of Mines, I see you made a guide of that. Okay, but cool though. Titanfall 2, cool. See, if you can finish at least The Witcher 3, that'll be fine. I'll be fine. I'll be like, okay, you actually put some variety in here. Tomb Raider, all right. So what you got for Tomb Raider? At least you're playing Anniversary. Okay, well, I see Anniversary, but you still haven't gotten it. But Tomb Raider, all right. So you have the PS3 reboot, and that's basically it. Do you even get Lara Croft Go? Good, you didn't get it, right? Right? Nope, you didn't get it. Good. But all right, so Uncharted. So let's see what you have here. We have 1, 2, 3, and 4 all completed. No DLCs on any of them, but that's fine though. At least you played Uncharted games. Until Dawn. All right, cool. Finally, someone else. Oh my god, thank you. Someone else with another Watch Dogs 1 platinum. Thank you. Oh my god. I'm just getting tired of people getting the second one and not the first one. Like, what is that? I don't understand. But, Wipeout, nothing. Wolfenstein, so you stack on the new orders and then Old Blood, alright? And then you even do X-Men Origins? What the fuck? Yeah, out of here, man. That's it, easy as fuck. Just so boring, though. Alright, then we're gonna go back to your milestones. Let's see what you got. Your first trophy is Black Ops 2. You've been doing this for 3 years and you already give up? What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Black Ops 2 is your first trophy. You got the plat. Your first platinum was Walking Dead. Oh. Ew. That's some bad taste right there. I mean, like, don't get me wrong. The game is really good, but being this your first platinum is. Your 10th platinum is Infamous. Okay. Free the Mind. Your elite trophy is that. All right. 20th platinum is Mafia 2. 30th platinum is God of War. Okay. 40th platinum is Minecraft. All right. 50th platinum is Uncharted 3. Okay, that's something special right here. 75th platinum is Wanted. Ill. No. 100th platinum is Dishonored. Okay. Fast platinum, of course, Auto Pop. Latest platinum is Absolute Drift. That was 3 weeks ago. Damn. Okay. And then your ultra rares are basically I Am Bread. So if you at least get that, that'll be impressive. And then your trophy cabinet. Yes, definitely. Definitely, yes. Definitely. These are like probably the only impressive ones you have. I mean, GTA 4 I don't give a shit about, really. But yes, okay. I can see Catherine and Max Payne 3 being up there. And is that it? Okay. I guess now for the final results. Well, if you really don't trophy hunt anymore, all I can say is just clean your lists up and I'll give you a 7 out of 10. A good retired trophy hunter. What do you guys think? Was he only doing this for attention? Did he hack which made him quit? Or did the Autopop people jump on him for sound shapes? Stay tuned for the next review as you are listening to the best pussy lover. See what I did there? Ever. Period.